Hey my beauties, hey my bees, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Kiki Beauty, and here on my channel I do makeup tutorials, I do vlogs, I do hair, just pretty much anything overall beauty. And here on my channel I like to call the women on my channel beauties and the men bees. So yes, y'all, let me just catch y'all up. It's been so much. Oh, first of all, today is my birthday. So this is my little fit, you know, little dinner vibes. Tonight, I'm going to a steakhouse with my dad. So I'm trying to see, I might need to put some more makeup right here. But yeah, I'm supposed to be going to a steakhouse tonight with my dad, but so much has happened, y'all. So I gotta catch y'all up. First of all, I moved, so this is a new apartment. I'll have to give y'all to it later. Like, stuff is a mess right now, you know. You know how it is when you just move. So I just moved, and this past week, y'all, I had a cold. And it's the worst when it's in the summer. If you ever had a summer cold, then you know what I'm talking about. So, honey, I was sick, like, the whole week. On top of that, working and trying to move, it's been a nightmare. So I'm just excited about this week because it's my birthday. I'm blessed, highly favored, I'm healthy. I'm just so happy to be alive and so blessed to have so many loving people in my life, and I'm just grateful. So yeah, I haven't really been up to too much. I just haven't been uploading any videos, but I'm gonna be vlogging because me and my sister are gonna take a trip tomorrow. We're going to Vegas. Yes, turn up. So I'm excited about that and I can't wait. So I more than likely will pick you guys back up in the morning, you know, once we get ready to hit the airport or whatnot. So yeah, I'm gonna be bringing you guys along and vlogging for my birthday in Vegas. So I'll see you guys. I'll be back soon. Good morning, y'all. Yeah, I'd be sounding like a whole man in the morning time, but it's so early. It's about 5:30 a.m. My sister wants me to be at her house by 7, so I still need to pack my bag. I have to drop my daughter off to my mom's house. So what I'm about to do is hop in the shower and just go ahead and get ready. I'd rather be late. I mean, Lord, I'd rather be early than late. So yeah, dinner was amazing last night. So I enjoyed my birthday overall. I had a really good time. So yeah, let's get ready for this Vegas trip. Woo-hoo. All right, y'all, I'm about to go take a shower. I'll pick you guys back up in a minute. All right, y'all, I'm ready. This is my little outfit, just some tights and a little top. Y'all like my new Jordans? Ain't they cute? Little birthday gift to myself. Got my bag ready. So yeah, get ready to head out the door. Y'all, I gotta show y'all my new addition, y'all. Where are we at? Oh, I guess she put him in the bathroom. Hey, Oreo. Come on. This is the new addition, y'all. Say hey, Oreo. So I'm gonna take him to my sister's house so he won't be home alone. Cause as y'all can see, he was in the bathroom 5 minutes and he crying. So let me hurry up and get out of here. See you guys in a minute. All right, y'all, here's my sister. We're here at the airport. Got some Chick-fil-A. So we're about to eat. She got her coffee. Coffee head. So yeah, we're about to eat and wait for our flight. It's almost 9, I think. So our flight don't leave until about 10:30. So yeah. Just got me some hash brown with a bacon, egg, and cheese piece. Yeah, I'm about to eat.
and I'll pick you guys back up in a minute. Window seat, y'all, because I be scared and I don't like to sit in between.
I gave her my seat, but she's scared.
Anyways,
scaredy cat. You didn't get your drink.
I'm sober as hell, but baby, when we touch down, disbelief. I'm hitting up somebody bar. Oh yeah, we're gonna do a little TikTok too. We're gonna try to attempt, because this thing be off.
I don't do TikTok.
She gonna do it today.
I don't do it.
She gonna do it today.
First time in Vegas.
Okay.
Well, welcome to Vegas.
Now you can fan. All right, y'all. We on the strip. We about to go to a dispensary and get us some goodies. It's hot as hell out here.
I'm under the shade right here.
Look at her, look at her. We at you.
Or, Sunday is zip lining, and Monday is the pool party. Now, we could do Count on the Bay on Monday and just go from one pool to the next.
Where is it at?
It was, but if we start.
Well, we just go straight ahead. We got a little breakfast place.
We were, but.
Okay, okay.
My baby hair's gonna be curled.
Remember when I tell you it is hot?
Okay, y'all, cute couple, little cute trousers.
Well, going easy.
We'll push it. So we could do Monday because we have the pool party. So we do
Calabunga
from like 11 to 7.
But they got a whole little six.
We need to go with them. She okay.
Oh yeah, when we going to the pool?
Y'all want to go swimming?
Oh, baby, we definitely going to the waters.
Okay. That's the whole reason why you told me to get a swimsuit.
All right. Well, we're talking about you ain't worried about no pool.
Because I'm not.
But I need me some pictures. We about to see what these edibles do. Yes.
In a way, that's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a road that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I'm only you. Yeah. I got one Virgil, got one, and that there's the only two, man. How many times have I shown it through, man? How many nights I've been... The next day.
Hey, y'all. We're down here at the pool. It is very hot. It's about 5,000 degrees outside.
20,000.
Baby, got us margarita. Feeling lovely. Let me show y'all the swimsuit. It's just a little leopard, little two-piece. Got the little chains on it. The little chains right here. So I got my little cover-up on.
In a way, that's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I'm only you. Yeah. I got one Virgil, got one, and that there's the only two, man. How many times have I shown it through, man? How many nights I've been, whoa, swerving the potholes? Not trying to fuck up the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes. He thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay? As soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay? They want my life exposed. They want to know about the highs and lows. Well, summer, all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's...
All right, y'all, it's the next day. This is the outfit of the day. It is Saturday, July, I don't know. I'll insert the dates. But we just in here at the gift shop buying shirts. I got this shirt for me. This one for Leah. Then my sister buys some shirts for her boys and her husband. So yeah.
You better for age 60, yeah.
Got me some liquor put to the side. Princess King. I'm gonna get this one. Black and rose game.
Okay, let's go. Right,
the
rest of the is the Vanderpump video.
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes, uh-huh, gotcha, gotcha.
Yeah, again, I'm here to you.
Baby, what you gonna do?
I ain't little no more.
And I'm gonna drag it.
I don't fight no more. I keep telling you this.
Lashes on, and I'm probably gonna have to do a voiceover because it's music playing in the background. Music everywhere you go.
Many hours later.
All right, y'all. Sorry, I haven't really been recording much, but we're getting ready to go out. This is the fit for the night. And my shoes. Yes, it's still my birthday, okay? So we're getting ready to go to this club called, I think at the hotel, Cosmopolitan, something like that. So yeah. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be music, so I might be able to record, but I can't talk. A lot of places we've been going to, they have a music and stuff, so haven't been able to talk like I wanted to. Hopefully my feet make it with these shelves. See, it's over there. Got the high heels on.
Oh,
3 hours later.
We're on the street trying to figure out what we're gonna eat, what's open, because we didn't eat just about everything at the hotel. So before we catch another cab, trying to figure out what we're gonna eat. So hey guys, it's about 2 days later. As you can see, I'm comfortable in my bed. So let me tell you about the Vegas trip. Sorry guys if my vlog wasn't as good or, you know, put together, you know, kind of all over the place, because a lot of the times I didn't talk and tell you exactly where I was going to next. There was a lot of music, copyright music in the background. I don't know, for some reason it's like all my videos been getting copyrighted lately. I don't know the music that I've been putting in there, like a little snippet of regular hip-hop music, or sometimes I record screen record different music and I be thinking it's not copyrighted and I put in my video. And then I have a copyright strike, so I gotta get better on that, because when I finally reach enough subscribers to be able to get paid, I don't have time for that, okay? So I'm trying to get that together and make sure, you know, I'm getting it together about the copyright issue. First of all, let me just tell you, it is hot. Like, I live in Texas, and it gets very hot here, but it's nothing, and I mean nothing, like Vegas heat. When I tell you hot, I mean, because think about it, you're literally like in the desert and it's very dry heat. So then we're in the middle of July, so that was one thing, dealing with that heat. I mean, it was like 106, something like that. Even at nighttime, it was still in the hundreds at night. So that was strike one. So I'm just telling you the pros and cons. And then you have to, the hotel we were staying at, the hotel was very nice, but the room that we got, like when we checked in, the lady kept saying basic. She's like, yeah, you have the basic room and the basic and the basic. She just kept saying basic, and I'm looking like, why the hell she keep saying basic so many times? But y'all, when I went in that room, I see why she kept saying basic. When I tell you it was basic, like, first of all, they didn't even have a smart TV. The headboard was like 2 inches tall. It was like a little short headboard, like a dark brown. It looked, baby, even Motel 6 hotel rooms look better than the one we. I was just surprised, because the hotel is very nice. So I was surprised to see that they even had rooms in that hotel that actually looked like that. Once we talked to the lady at the front, you know, thinking that, you know, we want to upgrade or whatever, You know, you already, the room is already paid for, the flight and everything was already paid for, but they have like hotel fees just about at all the hotels in Vegas. So we end up having to pay, I think like $150, $130, something like that for the hotel fees. And so she was like, in order to upgrade the room plus the hotel fees, it was going to be like an extra $250, $260. And I was just like, nah, we just going to stick it out. So, I mean, I knew that I was going to tell y'all about it, but I didn't want to record in that room because I'm not like, but at the same time, I was just like, damn, it would have been nice to have a nice room. But, I mean, you're in Vegas, so it's not like you're going to spend a lot of time there anyways. But I'm just saying, for this to be a nice hotel, for the rooms to look like that, it was freaking trash. But anyways, so it was just like old. The bathroom was old. Because I've been to Vegas before. But the rooms that I've been in, like, they had a big open view. So where, you know, you could see pretty much the city. But their window was like a fucking prison window. It was just... child, so that was already another strike. And then to get around, and then the hotel that we was at, it was pretty much far away from everything. So in order for us to go to the center of everything, like Caesar Palace is basically like the center to where everything is. So you want to make sure that you're closer to that hotel. So we pretty much had to taxi because they have Ubers, but they like way more expensive than a taxi is. I guess because they more like, you know, nice cars, like the Tahoe SUVs and stuff like that. So they wasn't like a little regular car. So they was charging a lot more for that. So the taxi was like a little minivan, a Chevy Malibu or something like that. So we had to get the taxi. So every time we got in a taxi, it was at least $20. So remember, you got to pay $20 to go where you need to go, $20 to go back. So me and my sister was taking turns paying. Like, I literally swiped my card for a taxi like at least 5 times. And then when you come from the airport, they have a set price. They have like a list for each hotel that you staying at. They have a set price. Like the hotel we were staying at was $27. But you know, by the time you put the tip and all that, it ended up being like $35 to get us from the airport to the hotel and get us from the hotel back to the airport. Like, baby, so them cab fees was tying us up. And then the walking, like when I went there, y'all saw I had those Jordans on, but I didn't, you know, bring nothing like for the outfit or whatever, because I was just like, you know, I'm gonna wear some tennis shoes to go to the airport, because I didn't know you gotta take your shoes off, and I'm not trying to put my feet on a nasty floor, so I want to have socks and stuff on, so I didn't want to wear slides. So I was like, let me get some tennis shoes. So I got tennis shoes. But I didn't match it to any outfits because I didn't plan on wearing them again until it was time to go back to the airport. So I had slides and I brought one pair of heels. I knew heels was out the question because I already know how the walking is. Like, you pretty much have to walk everywhere. And I don't know what it was because I didn't know slides. So yeah, slides was really, baby, it had my feet messed up. And then a club we and my sister went to, her heels was like a little bit more higher than mine. So my heels wasn't too much painful. It was just when you went to the club, first of all, I had met this guy because we went to like this, the little edible shop or whatever. And he worked there. So he was asking, you know, what we was doing in town or whatever. And I said, you know, we really didn't have anything planned. That's the thing. When you're there, we wanted to go like to Hell's Kitchen and stuff like that. And that was booked all the way to Sunday. And we left out on Sunday. So it's like you pretty much have to know exactly what you want to do. Make the reservations for it. Because when you get the thinking that you're going to, you know, just be able to go somewhere randomly. Like, we want to do the Wax Museum and stuff like that. Like, even that had pre-order tickets. Like, even that was sold out. So it was just like ridiculous. So he was asking us, like, you know, what we was doing or whatever when we was gonna be there. So I was like, you know, I didn't have nothing planned. So he was like, hey, I'm gonna give you my number, you text me, and I can put you guys on a VIP list. So he put us on a list to go to this little club or whatever. And it was pretty cool. We had a good time. And so the next day we was like, you know, where else we gonna go? And so we had went by the Caesar's Palace, like, when we was there the night before, and they had, like, a roof sign, and it looked like it was jumping. So she was like, let's call Caesar's Palace and see how much it is to get in. Y'all, how about Caesar's Palace to get into that club was $150. Yes, $150 each. Each person paid $150. $300 for both of us to get in the club. I was like, what? Oh, no, let me text my little friend and figure out where we going tonight. So we went to the Cosmopolitan. It's called T.O. It was like an Asian kind of club, but it was so nice. And we actually had a lot of fun at that club. So, I mean, overall with that, we had a good time. So, yeah, you just got to make sure you got plenty of money and plan out your shit, because, baby, I went to the bar, got me a drink, a cup like this. I promise you, like this big. Got to the counter. That lady sold me $25. I was like, what? In my city, we might pay $12, $13, $14, maybe $16. But $25 for one small cup drink? Baby, Vegas is making money. You hear me? But yeah, I'm not sure I'll be back anytime soon. All right, y'all. I'm running out of storage space, so hopefully I'm able to upload this video. So yeah, I think I'm gonna try to, because I know that you guys are liking my girl talk motivational videos. So I think I'm gonna start doing more of that and less vlogging. I'm probably gonna vlog, you know, every now and then for the ones that do like to see me vlog. So I'm pretty much gonna be doing girl chats and just talking to you guys and probably doing my makeup or whatnot while I'm doing the girl chat. You know, just let me know what you guys are interested in seeing. So yeah, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I had a great birthday. I'm just so grateful and so blessed and so happy to be healthy and to be alive. And I thank you guys so much for your continued support. I'm going to try to do a little bit better by uploading more videos. Like I said, I want to do more girl talks and probably less vlogging. But I thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Share the video with a friend. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And remember, you are beautiful.